Could do it in an English accent, a British accent, but it probably wouldn't work out.
No.
This is a letter of despair to my dearest. How can there be so much suffering and still no answer to my question? The burning question that continues to haunt me day and night. My love, she was a beauty unlike any other. Her golden hair reflected in the sunlight as her Spanish eyes relieved my ever-aching mind. Her voice was of autumn breeze that gently melted me. Her touch was so near that I could hardly keep clear of the love we had between the two of us. Now this great cause has taken her from her. We have to face the brutal cry of tyranny with every single element of strength. We would resist until the end. It was that day that this cause took her away. The greatest sacrifice she did give, oh, but how I wish I could take it with her. Now all I have are the memories of her beauty, how she would make me a servant to her love. I shall face my destiny as she would have wanted and fight until I could fight no more. Lost in my sorrows, Mr. Thomas, a hopeless romantic fight with mine. Ian Curtis, are you in here? You left us with something very sweet, very tangible. It's a sugar rush, it's a love will tear us apart. Right.
Bye.